why have you decided to go through with this procedure today?
We're just about to get married.
On behalf of Veridical, we'd like to offer you our sincerest congratulations on your forthcoming nuptials. Ready?
Ready.
And if you could tick the box, please, sir. And could you just underline it there as well, please? And full stop, please. And if you could just initial the full stop just to show I haven't tampered with it in any way. You've chosen to keep this activity a secret, as the gender politics of Latin dance are inconsistent with your chosen lifestyle. Look,
have you had a bang on the head or something? There is no way I'm stopping here and eating cock a van with Gloria Swanson and a Brady Bunch. We're going to stay in a pub.
8 years ago, my husband disappeared without trace.
Triangulation's failed. I'm gonna have to go through the polygons.
What?
Sorry about this.
What have you done?
Nothing.
So why do you say you're sorry?
You got on your tongue.
Hello?
Bennett!
What?
How'd you miss this?
Me? Gaughan, I know I'm doing with it.
So that's what William said. He ended up going Bulgarian.
You ain't gonna go Bulgarian.
Is it Ponedelnik?
You looking for business, darling?
What's this? Are you all right?
Cough. Girls.
You're going native again.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. You're being unprofessional.
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 Shut up!